I think this is our best work. Yeah, I know, blah blah, teamwork, blah blah blah, but still, it's impressive what we can do when we all work together.
Parker's creative drive is amazing. Seeing how he tackles a problem gives me ideas of my own. And Robbie has the right intuition when it comes to putting these prototypes together. I thought he was being overcautious, but that's a crafter's care. Wish I'd seen it earlier.
I think that was our best work. Everyone did their part.
I'm ready to call it a night. How about you?
I am ready to go.
Hey, Robbie. You got a sec?
Sure.
About Salazar Steel. I couldn't remember any details about the Stark Technology Center, so I did some digging. 10 years ago, Oscorp and Stark Industries were in a good old-fashioned business war. Salazar Steel was a promising acquisition. When we realized Oscorp was angling in, we bought the plant from Mr. Salazar. What we didn't realize was how much of his finances were a mess. He poured his profits back into the plant. It was the only thing keeping the lights on. But the Oscorp thing, well, our stock couldn't afford to take the hit. We had to shut the plant down.
Then, what was the technology center?
A complete fiction. The only problem I saw from the boardroom was a dip in our stock when it was in our plant.
Hunter.
Good to see you, Hunter.
It's good to have you around again. Tower bells are ringing. My favorite childhood prank. But I have not heard them in so long. Caretaker.
Poor Doctor Strange. I only know a shade of the loss he must feel.
So, how's the whole saving the world thing going?
Protect the Sanctum Sanctorum and I bend.
I'm pretty sure Charlie left a steaming coil in the hallway. Third state of matter, indeed.
Doctor Strange will shake this off. I'm sure.
This should be useful. This will do nicely.
Strange and Tony should start a lost head.
So I'm taking some time off, right?
Ready to work? Don't stress it too much. There's no wrong answer here.
Nothing's gonna stop me now.
Hydra won't want to tussle with me now.
Ready when you are. All right, then.
Damn it. We needed that sound.
On the bright side, Hunter, you didn't turn into a symbiote monster.
Maybe you can give them a lesson they won't forget.
Sounds too easy.
You are too weak for this fight. Feel stronger already.
sounds to me like they just missed their mama.
The light will heal you.
I needed that.
Now is my time.
Centuries ago. Your mother abandons you.
Hopefully they learned their lesson, but we all know that's wishful thinking.